Good morning, Exeter. I'm Brett DeLong.
And I'm Summer Trusinski, and this is E4 News for Wednesday, May 25th, 2022.
Congratulations to Alex Holbrook and Gabrielle Keith, who have qualified for the PIAA State Track and Field Championships, which begin Thursday at Shippensburg University. All team members whose season has ended must return their uniform as soon as possible to Coach Schaefer in Weight Room B at 2:30 Wednesday.
Check out and follow the Avidium.Exeter page on Instagram to receive helpful tips about mental health and stop the stigma.
Environmental Science Club will meet this Thursday after school in Mrs. Wetzel's room.
New Spirit Wear items have arrived. The school store now has black t-shirts and long sleeve tees in royal, white, or black. They have also restocked all the crew neck sweats and hoodies, as well as added size 2X. The school store will be open before and after school for the next 2 weeks.
There will be a mandatory preseason golf meeting for all individuals interested in being on the golf team this fall at 2:30 p.m. on Tuesday, May 31st in the high school cafeteria. Please feel free to reach out to Coach Eckel at drewekel33@gmail.com with any questions.
Attention all boys interested in running for cross country next fall. There will be a preseason informational meeting on Wednesday, June 1st at 6:30 in the cafeteria. If you want more information or cannot attend this meeting, please see Coach Wickstrom before then.
All library materials must be returned by June 1st. Thank you.
Those are all of the announcements for today. Now over to Rachel and I with the weather. Have a great day, Exeter.
Good morning, Exeter. I'm Summer Trusinski, and on the way to do the weather, I lost Rachel. Oh, there you are, Rachel.
Hi. I was just drinking my morning coffee.
Oh, gosh. Anyway, today is a high of 75 and a low of 54. Now onto your 5-day forecast.
Have a great day, Exeter.